What's up, everybody? Welcome back. It's your boy Chechu. We are out of war, and we just got that spear, which is nice. Nice little weapon. But now I feel like doing a little bit of exploring. Not exploring nothing that way. Alright. Are we going to a little cutscene or whatever? What's going on? Come on. Tell me. What the hell is going on? What the hell? Okay. The hell is going on with that? No audio on that? Okay, what's going on?
Where is everyone?
Okay, now we're getting audio.
Good time.
Okay, there we go. Okay.
Just wanna talk.
Now we're getting audio.
Dad,
all right.
To Dad. Speaking of which,
dude.
Imagine my surprise.
What do you mean?
Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as.
That's
I
what.
Return to Asgard. Sometime soon.
Is he controlling the dwarf? Just why would he help
Besides,
us?
Our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Then betray us.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear.
I don't get it. Why would he help us?
Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war.
Do
you, Kratos?
That's what he's saying.
All that blood on your hands. On your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do.
Sure.
Perhaps we can find it together.
Hard to believe.
He's lying. I know.
That boy of ours.
Not ours.
He's everything I expected. So clever. Kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be. Very proud.
Okay.
He is the key to peace in our age, to break free
from what?
This fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland?
They have metaphor.
Rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were.
And yeah, now, he's trying not to be.
To prove it.
Trying not to get back there.
My son, or you may meet the god I once was.
Well, damn.
What kind of god is that? Kratos?
I don't know. Go ask Suze.
What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No!
Didn't they do it?
You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand.
Damn.
Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't waste your time, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
He kind of did. A little bit.
Bastard.
The foreign destiny is completed, okay?
At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Sindri's when ready.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Damn. Ooh. Come on. that was a nice finish. Oh, don't do that. Come on, just kill this dude real quick and then... Ooh, dude, that was nice. Ooh. Nice. Nice.
So that's the weapon?
Yep.
A drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, the.
Any given number of drop near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
What gate, my love?
If I'm being frank, we've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war, the war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
Okay. Anything this way. It's not have the spear, so. Well, and I have to get back to Sindri when I'm ready, so I guess I can explore a little bit, you know. Gotta keep an eye on the walls. Already got the chest down there. Alright. Okay. Saw something this way, like a heel or something. That's not it, but. Oh, there's, okay. Embedded spears, each of the three runes, and then detonate at once. Okay. Okay, so I got one. The others. Help me out, Freya. Okay, got two. Where's the third one, Freya? Am I gonna be able to see it from this side? Nope. Damn it. Is it on top? It is not on top. Dad. Got the second one. I couldn't see a third one from the other side. So where could it be? Be. Wait, let me go through here. This is where I fought that monster that time. Sure, now. Damn it, dude. Let me get this. I'm here already. This is, what is this gonna be? God damn. Nope. You. God dang. Dude, these dogs have never been this dangerous. Stop with this bitch, dude. She wants to be stupid and charge at everybody from the back. All right.
Mother me. Beat your oxen.
Another gulag to the left.
Stupid ass. Come on. Come on.
Beat it off.
Come on. Dude. You're a stupid ass out of here. Alright, what did I get? Bonded leather. And some riff, whatever, dust of the realms, and stone wood. Alright, I guess I can go this way. What's this way? I already went this way, right? When I first came here with Atreus. Oh, this is where I was just now, right? Yeah, this is where I was. The hell? They took the long way, I guess. Yeah, I guess I'm not finding that anytime soon. I mean, goddamn, how hidden can it be? And I hear things. I don't even know what I hear. And I can't see nothing from up here. Oh, goddamn, stupid ass. All right, let's do this. It only took me like half an hour. Give me that apple. Damn, now I need 4 instead of 3. I don't like that. Alright, Freya, I guess we can go and explore whatever you wanted to show me. Wait. You wanted to show me something. But how are we gonna go down? The service of Asgard. Damn, I don't know how. Okay, Freya, where are you? Okay. I guess I have to follow you then. All right, let's go.
So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
Kind of.
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature.
What's not your nature? Understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin what? Has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
The normal.
He lies that Atreus is in Asgard.
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think.
So what's with that?
This way.
Oh,
that gravestone. There's a keyhole that looks to fit the hilt you found.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
Oh, the... Oh no, this is gonna be a bad battle.
For the king!
Weak godling!
Nope.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
What? What?
Come on, Kratos, get up.
I got him close to half on the first one. I wanted to give it a second shot. All right, let's try this again. Dude, what?
For me.
Dude, what? No, my God, no. No. No, no, no. Oh, my God, dude. That heal animation took so long. All right. Let's take it easy. That ain't really that hard, so let's do this. This has to be it. No, even now, dude. That was some bullshit. I dodged too early. Come on, hurry up.
Switching arrows!
on. There we go. Ooh!
Good riddance, you feckless ball bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated. Even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Nice. Ooh, Freya got a lot of XP for that. Okay, then. Let's see if there's anything this way.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
Of course you haven't. That's what I'm here for. Ooh. Come on, I'm trying to dodge. Come on. The hell is that person? Okay. Where? Nope. Oh my God. Get this heal. Okay, what is that for? Is that a gateway? Is that a person? No. But it's something I have to investigate. I don't know how to get there. Could it be this way? Come on, let's see. Oh, this is where I have to go. Oh, okay, this is the place. This is what I was. Oh, okay. There's this traitor.
Speak.
What's up?
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon.
No. A forge hammer.
For what?
Thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Yield, solidarity, all that.
Mm-hmm.
Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks.
Okay.
Hit the ball when you've got it.
spear. You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlin's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Maybe. I don't know, but I think that's enough exploring for now. We'll continue exploring in the next one. All right, guys. See you then. Peace out.